We've got Stephanie Kettle, our good friend from Central Florida Zoo, here with a beautiful parrot named Fritz.
Well, hello, Fritz.
Hi, Fritz.
Good morning.
Okay, I just gotta say, Fritz is a girl.
She is.
But she is absolutely adorable, and she's such a talker.
She is. So she thinks she's a frog. You hear her ribbiting.
Yes.
Yeah, so parrots, they like to copy noises they hear around them. So she obviously hears lots of frogs.
Oh, look at that.
And so where is Fritz from?
So she is a lilac-crowned Amazon parrot. So there's lots of different types of Amazon parrots, and she's native to the Pacific coast of Mexico.
Oh.
Right there.
Like a little sour seed.
So cute.
They love to eat seeds, so you see how easily she just tears into that, throws it on the ground, eats her little snack.
Oh my gosh. You guys have the most beautiful birds at the Central Florida Zoo. So right when you walk in, you have some beautiful birds,
the macaws
as you're walking in. And then, so where would we find Fritz?
So Fritz is one of our education ambassadors.
Okay.
So she goes out to schools, and then she comes to the news, and sometimes she'll be out in the zoo as well. So maybe at the entrance.
Does Fritz live alone, or does she have a group?
They all have their own little space, but they're all next to each other, so they get to talk to each other all day. People are in and out talking to them all day. I go down and visit her all the time.
Yeah.
So
was she born in captivity?
She was. She was someone's pet, and they could no longer take care of her. So then we were able to take her in. We're not always able to do that, but she's actually 30 years old.
30 years,
that's 30 amazing.
Years old.
And that's such a word to the wise for anybody who's considering getting a pet like this, right? Because you often hear these stories that people don't realize that this is a lifetime commitment.
How long do these birds typically live?
She can live into her 50s.
Wow.
So she's still just middle-aged.
Yeah.
And then bigger species like macaws, real big macaws, can live into their 70s.
So that is a commitment.
It is, right?
Yes,
I mean, like, people will actually put in their will, right, to pass along the bird to someone, because oftentimes they outlive you.
It can happen.
Can Fritz talk?
So she just does this all day. She loves to make noises.
She's talking.
We don't really train our birds. Yeah. They train us.
Oh, really?
Right?
But no human words.
She likes flour, and that's about it.
Flower, Fritz.
Oh, she heard you.
Do you want us to bring you a flower?
You want a flower?
Like I said, we don't train the birds.
She's like, I will play along when I'm ready, and I am not ready right
now. Tomorrow's actually World Parrot Day, so you can come to the zoo, see our parrots, and learn more about them in the wild.
And by the way, they have a couple of new additions to the petting zoo. You want to mention that?
We do. We have two new donkeys. They're still getting used to seeing all these people, and then in the next couple weeks, they should be able to, or guests can actually go pet them.
Congratulations.
So you gotta come see the two new dogs.
Okay, that's a summer trip. Make sure you get out to the Central Florida Zoo this summer.
Stephanie, she's
flowers. She's flowers.
Thanks, Fritz.
All right.
Let's get on out now to Jamie King. Jamie,